Congratulations to the WFH for 50 years of advocating for people with hemophilia. My wish for the next 50 years is that the hemophilia community will continue to work closely together to ensure continued innovation with the ultimate goal of finding a cure, so that everyone born with hemophilia, wherever they are in the world, will be able to live the life they desire.